Hey guys, welcome to Login Apps. Today I'll be showing you how to log in to your Charter account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log in to your Charter email account, which has been upgraded to the spectrum.net, first you'll be required to open your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and the search bar, click over there and type in the address charter.net and hit on enter, and then you'll be directed to the home page of Spectrum or Charter. Basically, yeah, the Charter has been upgraded to the Spectrum, so both of these pages will take you to the same location on which you want to be of the email section of Charter. So let's wait for the spectrum.net to load on our page. And after the home page of the Spectrum loads, guys, in order to log into our account, you can see there is the sign in button available for us. In order to log in, let's click on that sign in button and the login page to your Charter will open, or your Spectrum ID will open. And over here, guys, you'll be required to enter the username of your Charter email or your Spectrum.net email, and have that into your password with which you have created an account on Spectrum or Charter, guys. Or if you have not yet created an account, guys, simply click on the create a username option button available over here, and then you'll be taken to a procedure where you'll be able to sign up for a Spectrum or a Charter account. And with that being said, guys, after entering your username and password, you'll be required to confirm that you're not a robot by clicking on the box over here where it says I'm not a robot. And after doing all of this, guys, but if you've forgotten your username or your password, can always retrieve it from over here where it says forgot from username or password. If you click on that button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you will be able to retrieve your account's username or password depending upon which one you lost. And with that being said, guys, after entering your username, password, and confirming that you're not a robot and a human, click on sign in, and then you'll be logged into your Charter or your Spectrum Net account online on your computer. And there, guys, this is how you log into your Charter or your Spectrum account online on your PC. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.